Today's horoscope from AstroCademy, Leo August 13, 2024. With Venus continuing its transit of your work and health sector, you seek a better environment in your daily life and tend to do what you can to make your tasks and chores pleasant. Cooperating with others brings work rewards. This can also be a time for better relationships with health professionals, employees, or co-workers, whichever may apply. Today, it can feel good to nurture a project, work pursuit, venture, or business, even if you don't know where you're heading with it temporarily. You'll find it natural to make a few changes to the usual routine. You are particularly interested in adding special touches to what you're doing. Something may come up about a coworker. You may receive confirmation or validation for your intuition when the moon in Scorpio sextiles Venus in Virgo. A sixth sense about a coworker or situation at work could receive validation. You may have felt you could see a coworker's true intentions or call something beforehand. Secret information may come to light, which will help you feel more self-assured with what you are picking up on. However, the information may come up sneakily, such as a Freudia N slip. Your sixth sense may feel like it's on strike today. You may need to take the day to recharge your batteries, something you don't do nearly enough of. I suggest taking yourself to the floor. You need the assurance of good solid ground beneath you, holding you up and taking in all your weight. Doing yoga or just doing some nice long stretches in your own home will ease your body and give you the sustenance you so often go without. It's recommended to eat something hearty today. This will definitely be an important day in terms of your relationships. Others will have a lot of influence over you today, and you will be dependent on someone or a situation. But don't let this frighten you, because you can take advantage of this to advance your projects with other people, to collaborate with your partners more closely and exchange points of view and ideas. This hold on you by others is in no way detrimental to your personal happiness, so don't worry. There may have been some tension at the end of the workweek, testing your ability to balance professional and personal time. Today offers a chance to take advantage of this situation. After several important days in your job or with other responsibilities, the asteroid Juno is now in her first full day in your relationship sector. Meanwhile, the Sun is spending his only weekend in a fun, playful, romantic, and creatively charged part of your chart. Both are working to make these areas a priority for you. As the asteroid Juno settles into her first full day in your relationship sector, the Moon leaves, but not before ensuring you are emotionally engaged, but after a friendly aspect to Mars and Jupiter in your communication sector yesterday, with the communication lines open from the start. This comes just as in her very first day Juno's friendly aspect to Pluto peaks, with the Queen of Commitment and the Planet of Change and Transformation coming together to create some serious support for friendship and relationship building. Our eyes in the sky. Right now, you're experiencing a phase where your social interactions are flowing effortlessly. It's one of those special times when everything seems to align, and you're getting along with everyone around you. People are naturally drawn to your energy, eager to hear your thoughts and ideas. It's as if they can sense the positive vibes you're putting out into the world, and they want to be part of it. And in turn, you're more than happy to offer your support and encouragement to those who seek it. There's a beautiful harmony in your relationships, a balance of give and take that creates an environment where everyone feels like they're moving towards something meaningful together. Think about those times in your life when everything just seemed to click, when you and those around you were all in sync, working toward a common goal. Maybe it was during a group project at work where everyone's strengths complemented each other perfectly, or perhaps it was a time with friends or family when the connection was so strong that it felt like you could accomplish anything together. Those moments are truly special, aren't they? They remind us of the power of collaboration and the joy that comes from working in harmony with others. As you continue to enjoy this flow of positive energy, take a moment to savor it. Reflect on the connections you're building and the goals you're helping to achieve. But also remember the importance of taking time for yourself. Life is full of ups and downs, and while you're riding high right now, there may be challenges ahead. By taking a little time to center yourself, to reflect on what's happening around you, you'll be better equipped to handle whatever comes your way. Consider setting aside a few moments each day for quiet reflection. This could be as simple as taking a walk outside, spending a few minutes in meditation, or journaling about your experiences. These small acts of self-care can help you maintain your balance, even when life gets hectic. It's about creating a space where you can breathe, recharge, and prepare yourself for the future. And let's be real, life isn't always going to be this easygoing. There will be challenges, moments when things don't go according to plan. But by taking the time now to reflect and prepare, you're setting yourself up for success. You're building a strong foundation that will help you navigate whatever comes next with grace and resilience. So, as you move forward, keep enjoying the positive energy around you. Embrace the connections you're making and the goals you're helping to achieve. But don't forget to take care of yourself along the way. After all, when you're at your best, you're able to give your best to others. And that's what makes these connections so powerful. If you're feeling unsure or just want a second opinion, don't hesitate to seek advice from a trusted third party. Sometimes, an outside perspective can provide the clarity you need to make the best possible decision. Whether it's a financial advisor, a mentor, or even a friend who has a knack for money matters, their insights could be the key to turning a good idea into a great one. Take a moment to reflect on the offers that come your way. Not every opportunity will be the right one, but with careful examination, you'll be able to spot the ones that truly align with your goals. It's like shopping for the perfect gift to you. You have to sift through a few options before you find the one that really speaks to you. And when you do, you'll know it's worth your time and investment. Imagine the feeling of seeing your investment flourish a year, watching it grow and knowing that you made the right call. That sense of accomplishment and financial success is within your reach. All it takes is a little patience, a lot of care, and the courage to follow through on your well-laid plans. As you consider your next steps, remember that you are fully capable of making sound financial decisions. The stars are on your side, but it's your wisdom and intuition that will guide you to success. So, take that leap, knowing that you've prepared for this moment and that you have what it takes to turn your investment dreams into reality.